my children. I want to thank God. I remember in the year 2015 when my husband was sick because he was diabetic. He inherited it from the father. My husband sick, not to me. They said they want to protect his leg. Then my husband said, this family is a instead of them to cut one of my leg. He was very sick. One of his leg was rotting. So they said they want to go to we want to cut his leg. Then village people said that they brought him back village. They took my husband back to the village. They started with the involved beds. He didn't make it. First of my dad's 2015 died. After my husband died, somebody that you people know that is diabetic, he was having sores all over his body. Then you people stand against me and said that I'm the one that killed him. But that God stood by my side. I remember one of my other brother that was threatening me with a knife that he killed me. But just 1 year after my husband died, first of March 2015. This man died the following year, 2016, April, just 1 year. They started seeing many calamities at the time they called me. This seems a very long story, but I'm just going to show. They called me and started begging me. They started telling me, you know what happened to this wife? Your husband stood by your side and said that the woman that suffered him, they are my pity, woman and his children. I know, my husband stood by me. I know his son that do everything. I remember that time I was worshiping at the sack by that time. The pastor told me that time. I mean, I said, war be a peace. But I thank God, only me and my children in that village. God delivered me from there and they begged me. All of us are living in peace now. And also, so I was buying drugs, going to churches, buying drugs. So at a time I went to Spain, they told me that was how he's having an ear. And I want to thank God. I did him that spinal operation. I did not tell any of my husband, only me, carry my son to hospital and did him that spinal operation. After the operation, another one started. The doctor told me that time that the spinal protruded glass into his and still was forcing him ulcer. Serious one. So many people start with this stomach problem. You will think that you will not wake up the following day. Every day, every week, medicine, every week. So there was a place I used to go and buy drugs for him every time. Then one man saw me and said, madam, give me a memoir that every day, or give me a memoir. I lost my say, it is sure how good any medical aspect by jets, I don't know. So he said, directed to one church. That's as I see their way. That is how I come to know them. The very first time he came with any year, that is anybody that is having stomach problem, they should come out. Then I want to go out. You know, since then, that stomach problem ceased. And there is one thing that he told me. Then I came to myself, you think that this was strong, will not die, he will not die. I stand, my faith was stronger. Anytime you sick, I will say, God said that he will not die. And I remember when I went to go and do an operation, they told me that he will die. I said, the pastor, they told me that if I go and do this operation, then he will not die. I went to the pastor again, I said, he will not die. Go and do it now, he will get himself. And since then, Daddy prayed for me for a year. After that, also, I've not seen that problem again. Praise the Lord. And I also want to thank God. The place I was living with my husband before he died, they sold the farm. Then I went to go and live at that old site. You know? So at the time, they said it's government house. They managed all the houses there. I also my properties, many things. Then my husband and brother, they started doing it. They will help me. They will do this. So during that pandemic 6 months, you know. clothes. No one left clothes. They started doing meeting. They were doing meeting as I want to miss mama. Because she woke up and then it got out. Oh, yeah, I'm not going to. When you're in my life, that you should wait for these things. I thought, I said, I can't pass in here. That is, I was me that is a man.
Because this guy, as I go outside, they will